मदर में मिस रीजा परिवार ही इज अ होम मेकर आई एम स्टडिंग बीएससी फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट ऑटोनॉमस कॉलेज कलबुर्गी आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय पीयूसी फ्रॉम सेंट जेवियर फ्री यूनिवर्सिटी कॉलेज कलबुर्गी आई हैव वन ब्रदर आई एम फ्रॉम कलबुर्गी माय एम टू बिकम अ टीचर माय हॉबीज आर रीडिंग बुक्स राइटिंग लिसन टू म्यूजिक कुकिंग डांसिंग एक्सेट्रा दैट्स ऑल अबाउट माय सेल्फ थैंक यू फॉर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग माय सेल्फ टुडेस टॉपिक इज इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ हेल्थ हेल्थ इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ लाइफ Good health is our real wealth. Good health brings happiness to our life. Money can earn everything, but not a peaceful mind. Daily exercise is important for good health. We should not eat junk food to maintain a good health. We should have a balanced diet to be healthy. Only a healthy person can live longer and happier life. We should take good care of our health. In general terms, health is the ability of the human body to function well. Maintaining a good health depends upon so many factors. An individual needs to work on several factors. To stay completely healthy, when we talk about the health, most people are generally concerned about their physical well-being. They define good health as an absence of chronic illness. But we often forget to talk about mental health. There is a saying that health is wealth, which is also true. This means that our good health is our wealth. There is nothing more important than good health. A healthy person is one who is healthy, both mentally and physically. If we want to lead a happy life, then we have to talk care our health very well. Our health is only true wealth. Without it, there is no importance wealth. We need to pay attention to some important things to keep our health better. The right nutrition food such as green vegetables, fresh fruits, milk, curd provide strength and new energy to the body. Along with the right food, it is very important to eat good food at the right time because it keeps